من الله سوى بنوت نوت من فاسمى روت بنوت بيوت ببنت كرات فاسمى من جنيس شريس جنيس جنيس فاسمى روت شريس فاسمى سوى ان بركيت
Amen. Efflugitus Kyrios Osios Eonas. Amen. Nies nos tiros moeb sois maro ege moero fin genile ostio. Jepef naita groere egon. Ote mithmishop shaini amin. Ellenu.
ثباتيك أيوك أجيب نعماتيك لك أيك سوسي أنا سولي أنا آمين
Sing compassion on us, hear us, help us, and accept the supplication and prayers of his saints, for us is good night we have at all times, and make us worthy to partake of the communion of the holy and blessed mysteries, for the remission of our sins.
Lord, have mercy.
Grant us to complete this holiday in all the days of our life and all things. Was he faithful?
رسول كل شعب وضع في فليكونوا محللين في ثالث الأقدس الأب والابن والروح القدس ومن فم الواحد الرحيم المقدس الجامع رسول يوم أفهم الاثنى عشر رسولا ومن فم نظر إلى الله الإنجيل مرقس الرسول الطاهر الشهيد والبطريرك القديس أبيروس ومعلى النبي سكولوس وقديس أفناسيوس الرسول وقديس بطرس كهنة وشهيد رئيس كهنة وقديس يوحنا فم الذهب وقديس كيرلوس وقديس باسيليوس وقديس غريغوريوس ومن أفهم 318 مجتمعين إلى بناقيا و150 بلدية القسطنطينية و200 بأفسس عن فهم أبينا الطبول المكرم رئيس الكهنة بابل عند تودروس الثاني شريكه في الخدمة الرسولية بين الأسقف المكرم الأنبي يوسف وعن فهم حقارة لأنها مباركة من اليوم باسم في القدوس إلى الأب والابن والروح القدس الآن كل أوان وإلى ظهر الدهور كلها
صوتي صامين كيكو ابن الماء آتي
I'm
سال بیشتی سنتی آنا ساسی اسمی خیل هر خوشی نفی روی شوی زای مطان بی گوی بولی تن نوبی ایتن نمرز بیانت بی جاش بین آرشی آنگی لاز نمی کامان بورا میریان شوی زای مطان بی گوی بولی تن نوبی ایتن سنا شوی سنیو تینا بو شتولو سنیم سبی سنی ماتی تی سنیم شوی ساری امتنان بی گوی بولن تین نوی یہ تینی افکی انت بزیاری ما سنر مانگے ریسی اس مارکو بی آبا سالوں سے چوئی ساری احمد نائی بی کوئی بولن تین نوبی ہی تینی افکی انتنی اسمینی رومی انت ریوس یوسف نمی قدی مسلمتی آگئی امریتی مقدری نی شو ایساری امتنان بی گوی بور انتین نوبی نیتنی افتی انت اصلو بورا سے مارتی رو بشوی سے بارو سے ارگیو سے شوی سر مطمئن بھی کوئی بولن تین نوبی ہی تینی ایس کی انت بھی اصلو بارو سے مارتی رو بی آگے اس کی ری ایبنو بیب شو ایساری امتان بی کوئی بولن تین نو بی ہی
تینی ایبکی انتینی ایس او ایبن تیبا ای او بی او ای بی او ای کتا بی برا بیب شو ایساری امتان بی کوئی بولن تین نو بی
ہی تینو ایبکی آری ایب الخم بلیوت تاریوت نارشی ایرف سے بابا آبا تاواد رو سے ایف شو ایساری امتنان بی کوئی بولن تین نو بی
ہی تینو ایبکی آری ایب الخم بلیوت تاریوت انزی کے حوز آباد یوسف بیبیس کو بسے شوائی
ساری امتنان بھی گوئے بولن تین نوبی تینو شتے موکو بھی اخیر سوس نیم بگیو تینا سوس نیم بی انم مائی سو جی آتو ان کے سو تی امون آئینا آئینا
Paul, the servant of our Lord Jesus Christ, called to be an apostle, appointed to the gospel of God, a chapter from the epistle of our teacher Paul to the Hebrews. His blessings be upon us all. Amen. Therefore, brethren, having boldness to enter the holiest by the blood of Jesus, by a new and living way which he consecrated for us through the veil, that is, his flesh, and having a high priest over the house of God, let us draw near with a true heart in full assurance of faith, having our hearts sprinkled from an evil conscience and from bodies washed with pure water. Let us hold fast the confession of our hope without wavering, for he who promised is faithful. And let us consider one another in order to stir up love and good works, not forsaking the assembling of ourselves together, as in the manner of some, but exhorting one another, and so much the more as you see the day approaching. For if we sin willfully after we have received the knowledge of the truth, there no longer remains a sacrifice for sins, but a certain fearful expectation of judgment and fiery indignation which will devour the adversaries. Anyone who has rejected Moses' law dies without mercy on the testimony of two or three witnesses. Of how much worse punishment do you suppose will be thought worthy who has trampled the Son of God underfoot, counted the blood of the covenant by which he was sanctified a common thing, and insulted the Spirit of grace? For we know him who said, "Vengeance is mine, I will repay, says the Lord." And again, the Lord will judge his people. It is a fearful thing to fall into the hands of the living God. But recall the former days in which, after you were illuminated, you endured a great struggle with sufferings, partly while you were made a spectacle, both by reproaches and tribulations, and partly while you became companions of those who were so treated. For you had compassion on me in my chains, and joyfully accepted the plunderings of your goods, knowing that you have a better and enduring possessions for yourself in heaven. Therefore, do not cast away your confidence, which has great reward. For you have need of endurance, so that after you have done the will of God, you may receive the promise. For yet a little while, and he who is coming will come and will not tarry. Now the just shall live by faith. The grace of God the Father be with you all. Amen.
Catholic epistle from the first epistle of our teacher, St. Peter. May his blessing be with us. Amen, my beloved. For this reason, the gospel was preached also to those who are dead, that they might be judged according to men in the flesh, but live according to God in the Spirit. By the end of all things is at hand. Therefore, be serious and watchful in your prayers, and above all things, have fervent love for one another. For love will cover a multitude of sins. Be hospitable to one another without grumbling, as each one has received the gift. Minister to it to one another as good stewards of the manifold grace of God. If anyone speaks, let him speak as the oracles of God. If anyone ministers, let him do it as with ability which God supplies, that in all things God may be glorified through Jesus Christ. To him belong the glory and the dominion forever and ever. Amen. Beloved, do not think it strange concerning the fiery trial which is to try you, as though some strange things happened to you. But rejoice to the extent that you partake of Christ's sufferings, that when his glory is revealed, you may also be glad with exceeding joy. If you are reproach for the name of Christ, blessed are you, for the Spirit of glory and of God rests upon you. Not love the world, nor the things which are in the world. The world should pass away and all its desires, but he who does the will of God shall abide forever. Amen. Oh, dear.
The Acts of our Fathers, the Apostles, may the Holy Book of Saul Amen. Then Saul, still breathing threats and murders against the disciples of the Lord, went to the high priest and asked letters from him to the synagogues of Damascus, so that if he found any who were of the way, whether men or women, he might bring them bound to Jerusalem. As he journeyed, he came near Damascus, and suddenly a light shone around him from heaven. Then he fell to the ground and heard a voice saying to him, Saul, Saul, why are you persecuting me? And he said, Who are you, Lord? And the Lord said, I am Jesus, whom you are persecuting. It is hard for you to kick against the goads. So he, trembling and astonished, said, Lord, what do you want me to do? And the Lord said to him, Arise and go into the city, and you will be told what you must do. And the men who journeyed with him stood speechless, hearing a voice, but seeing no one. Then Saul rose from the ground, and when his eyes were open, he saw no one, but they led him by hand and brought him into Damascus. And he was there 3 days without sight, he neither ate nor drank. Now there was a certain disciple at Damascus named Ananias, and to him the Lord said in a vision, Ananias, and he said, Here I am, Lord. So the Lord said to him, Arise and go to the street called Straight, and inquire at the house of Judas for one called Saul of Tarsus, for behold, he is praying. And in a vision he has seen a man named Ananias coming in and putting his hand on him, so that he might receive his sight. Then Ananias answered, Lord, I have heard from many about this man, how much harm he has done to your saints in Jerusalem. And here he has authority from the chief priests to bind all who call on your name. But the Lord said to him, Go, for he is a chosen vessel of mine to bear my name before Gentiles, kings and the children of Israel. For I will show him how many things he must suffer for my name's sake. And Ananias went his way and entered the house, and laying his hands on him, he said, Brother Saul, the Lord Jesus, who appeared to you on the road as you came, has sent me, that you may receive your sight and be filled with the Holy Spirit. Immediately there fell something from his eyes like scales, and he received his sight at once, and he arose and was baptized. Then when he had received food, he was strengthened. Then Saul spent some days with the disciples at Damascus. Immediately he preached the Christ in the synagogues, that he is the Son of God. The word of the Lord shall grow, multiply, be mighty, and be confirmed in the whole church of God. Amen. Ah
Yeah.
سمعنا دخلنا
باتريك ابن رماتي
طولت برسلوتك سنطاي الصوت ريان نيمون على النصوم البستي كبرس كليسون
I'm
gonna get it.
Jesus Christ, folks and riches when I desire to see the sun which you see and have not seen them, and to hear the things which you have told them, but blessed are your eyes for they see, your ears for they hear, may be worthy to hear and to act according to the gospels through the prayers of your
pray for the Holy Gospel.
Lord, have
mercy.
Hallelujah.
spasite metavoro theo, acoso man to agio, fange. Fear of God and listen to the Holy Gospel, a reading from the Gospel according to our teacher Saint John the Evangelist. May his blessing
be with us.
From the Psalms of our father David the prophet and the king, may his holy blessings be with us. Amen. Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endures forever. Oh, give thanks to the God of gods, for his mercy endures forever.
Blessed
is he who comes in the name of the Lord, our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, to whom is glory
forever.
Let not your heart be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you to myself, that where I am, there you may be also. And where I go, you know, and the way you know. Thomas said to him, Lord, we do not know where you are going, and how can we know the way? Jesus said to him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. If you had known me, you would have known my Father also, and from now on you know him and have seen him. Philip said to him, Lord, show us the Father, and it is sufficient for us. Jesus said to him, have I been with you so long, and yet you have not known me, Philip? He who has seen me has seen the Father. So how can you say, show us the Father? Do you not believe that I am in the Father, and the Father in me? The words that I speak to you, I do not speak of my own authority, but the Father who dwells in me does the works. Believe me that I am in the Father, and the Father in me, or else believe me for the sake of the works themselves.
Forever.
name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, one God. Amen. Today is the fifth Sunday of the Holy Pentecost, and today we hear the joyful promise of our Savior, "I go to prepare a place for you." I go to prepare a place for you, that where I am, you may be also. But here we ask with St. Thomas, the disciple, asking, "Well, God, we do not know where you're going. How could we possibly know the way?" Then Jesus answers, "I am the way. I am the truth and the life." If you are defeated or even broken, if you are confused or even lost, if you don't know what to do or where to go, the Lord invites you today saying, "Follow me, for I am the way. I am the only way to the true life. Follow me that I may lead you to a green pasture besides still waters. Follow me." Are you discouraged or not believing? Are you skeptical? Well, let us hear him talking to his disciples on the first Sunday after resurrection, on Thomas Sunday. He spoke to Thomas in particular and said to him, "Do not be unbelieving, but believing. For blessed are those who have believed and yet have not seen." Well, I might wonder, "God, the way is too long, and I am totally unprepared for this trip." Then we'll find him answering, "What is it that you need for that trip? I have prepared everything for you. What would you need? Do you need food? Well, I am the bread of life," he says. "I am the bread of life. He who comes to me shall never hunger." If you are filled with the love of God, if you are filled with the faith in Jesus, if you come forward to partake of this holy blood, holy body and true precious blood of mine, you will no longer hunger for anything else in this world. You will not hunger anymore for friends or relations. You will not hunger for money or titles. You will be filled and you will be happy. What else would you need for this trip? Would you need water? Well, whoever drinks of the water that I shall give him will never thirst, God says, as he said to the Samaritan woman. And what is this water, my God? Actually, it is the Holy Spirit that he sent forth on his disciples and apostles on the day of the Pentecost. Whenever we get baptized and anointed by the Holy Mairun, we are filled with the Holy Spirit. We get a new, pure nature instead of the old, corrupted one we inherited from Adam and Eve. We get a new nature capable, with the grace of God, of defeating sin, capable with the grace of God of fulfilling the Lord's commandments. If I ever slipped or did anything wrong, I can always come back to the fountain of life, to his bosom, repent, confess, get the absolution, and restore my pure nature once again. Is it going to be an easy trip? No, it's not going to be an easy trip. But it's going to be a joyful one, because my Lord is my companion through it. There is going to be lots of hard times, many hardships, sicknesses, diseases, persecutions, and tribulations. It is not going to be an easy one. There are going to be many dark areas in this trip. Yet, that's His promise. I have come as a light into the world, that whoever believes in me should not abide in darkness. That's our companion. That's our Christ. He has prepared everything for the trip. You don't really need to worry about anything at all. All you need to do is to hold His hand and follow His steps and keep your eye upon Him all the time. There, He will be taking you to the happy eternity, to the paradise of joy. كل سنة وحضراتكم طيبين. النهاردة الأحد الخامس من أحد الخمسين المقدسة, والأيام الحلوة دايما بتعدي بسرعة. النهاردة ربنا يسوع المسيح بيوعدنا وعد رائع, بيقول لنا ها أنا أمضي لأعد لكم مكانا. ولو أنت مش عارف الطريق, أنا بقول لك ربنا يسوع المسيح بيتكلم وبيقول أنا هو الطريق والحق والحياة. ممكن تبقى خايف, ممكن تبقى حاسس انك مش جاهز, مش مستعد لانك تروح في هذا الطريق, ولكن ربنا بيقول لكل واحد فينا انا جهزت كل حاجة علشان يبقى الطريق سهل والرحلة جميلة. هتحتاج للأكل, انا هو خبز الحياة. اتمليت من حبي, اتمليت من ايمانك بيا, اتقدمت للتناول من جسدي ودمي الحاضرين معاكم على المذبح كل يوم, مش هتحتاج اي حاجة تانية من هذا العالم. لا هتدور على صدقات ولا علاقات ولا فلوس ولا مناصب ولا القاب. هيبقى كل اشتياقك وكل امتلاءك هو من ربنا بس, ويكون هو شعارنا الله وكفى. هتحتاج تشرب. ربنا يسوع المسيح ايضا كان على البير جنب المرأة السامرية وبيقول لها من يشرب من الماء الذي اعطيه انا فلن يعطش الى الابد. الماء اللي ربنا يسوع المسيح بيديه لكل إنسان مسيحي بيخرج من جرن المعمودية وبيدشن بزيت الميرون. في اللحظة دي كل واحد فينا بياخد طبيعة جديدة, طبيعة قوية نقية قادرة بالله على هدم الحصون. نقدر نغلب كل خطية, نقدر ننفذ كل وصية, ونعيش في مخافة ربنا لليوم الأخير. لو أنا غلطت, لو أنا ضعفت, لو أنا تعبت, أقدر دايما أرجع لحضنه, أترمي في حضنه, أعترف قدامه, وأتوب وأخذ الحل والغفران, وأرجع تاني أقتني هذه الطبيعة النقية اللي دهاني يوم ما خرجت من جرن المعمودية. الرحلة مش هتكون سهلة بالتأكيد, هيكون في أوقات كتيرة نتعب فيها, ممكن نفقد قوتنا, ممكن يضعف إيماننا, ممكن نحس إن ربنا بعيد, ولكن هو في الحقيقة في وسط الضلمة وفي وسط التعب والمضايقات بيقول لنا أنا هو نور العالم. ربنا جه نور لكل العالم علشان الإنسان اللي يؤمن بيه يبقى دايما عايش في النور, حتى لو كان كل الدنيا حواليه ضلمة, ولكن يفضل إيماننا بالمسيح منور جوه قلوبنا وينور كل حياة الناس المحيطين بينا. ربنا يسوع المسيح جاهز كل شيء, والرحلة معدة, وبيقول لكل واحد فينا النهاردة واحنا على اعتاب نهاية فترة الخمسين المقدسة وفاضل ايام قليلة, ويصعد ربنا يسوع المسيح للسماء, يرجع لمكانه الطبيعي عرشه على يمين العظمة. يوم الخميس اللي جاي بقوة المسيح هيكون عيد الصعود. كل سنة وحضراتكم طيبين. ربنا بيقول لكم انا مادد ايدي لكل واحد فيكم, ما تخافش. الطريق وإن كان يبدو طويل وإن كان يبدو صعب, لكن أنا معاك خطوة بخطوة. مش مطلوب منك غير أنك تمسك إيدي, خلي عينك علي, امشي في أثر خطواتي وتعلم مني, وساعتها ثق أنه في النهاية هتكون لينا كلنا الأبدية السعيدة في فردوس النعيم. لإلهنا كل مجد وكرامة الآن وإلى الأبد, أمين.
لفنفق خنبي أمعار
In the wisdom of God, let us attend. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Truly,
we believe in one God, God the Father, the Pantocrator, Creator of heaven and earth, and all things seen and unseen.
We believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages.
Light of light, true God of true God, begotten, not created, of one essence of the Father, by whom all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down
from heaven, and was incarnated of the Holy Spirit, and of the Virgin Mary, and became man.
And he was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, suffered and was buried, and the third day rose from the dead, according to the Scriptures,
ascended into the heavens, and he sitteth at the right hand of his Father, and he is coming again in his glory to judge the living and the dead.
Whose kingdom shall have no end. Yes, we believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father, who is the Father and Son,
worshipped and glorified, who spoke by the prophets, and one holy Catholic and apostolic church, we confess our baptism for the remission of sins.
We look for the resurrection of the dead and the life on the age to come.
Forgive me for any sinner, pray for me.
Schlede Flores on.
Epigros of Christos ite.
Erini Pasi.
Eto Plemati.
Allah الذي جبل الإنسان على غير فساد. And if we turn to the into the world to the end of the devil, you're destroyed by the life-giving manifestation of your only begotten Son, our Lord, God, and Savior Jesus Christ. You fill the earth with the heavenly peace by which the host of angels glorify you, saying, Glory be to God in the highest peace on earth and goodwill toward men.
Pray for the perfect peace, love, and the holy apostolic greetings.
Lord, amen.
According to your most good will, God, fill our hearts with your peace. Cleanse us from all blemish, O God, all hypocrisy, all craftiness, and the remembrance of Christ's bearing death, and make us all worthy, our Master, to greet one another with a holy kiss, that without falling into condemnation, we may partake of your more than heavenly gift, in Christ Jesus, our Lord.
Greet one another with the holy kiss. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Yes, Lord, who is Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, hear us and have mercy upon us. Offer up our prayer for our restored, with trembling, look towards the east, let us attend.
To the intercessions of the Theotokos and Mary, O Lord, grant us the forgiveness of our sins. We worship you, O Christ, with your good Father and the Holy Spirit, for you have risen and saved us. Have mercy of peace, a sacrifice. Of praise.
Rabbuna jami'ikum
wa maruhika aydan
irfa'u qulubakum
hayya inda
let us give thanks to the Lord.
It is meet and right.
Meet and right. is Nita. And right. All you redeemers, O Lord God of truth, being before the ages and reigning forever, who dwells in the highest and looks upon the lowly, who has created the heaven, the earth, the sea, and all that is therein. The Father of our Lord, God and Savior, Jesus Christ, by whom you've created all things seen and unseen, who sit upon the throne of his glory, and who is worshipped by all the holy powers.
You who are seated, stand
before whom stand the angels, the archangels, the principalities, the authorities, the thrones, the dominions, and the powers.
Little dazed,
you are here. Stand the cherubim full of eyes and the seraphim with six wings, praising continuously without ceasing and saying,
let us attend
the cherubim worship you, and the seraphim glorify you, proclaiming and saying, holy, holy, holy Lord. Are full of your holy
yourself to us, who are sitting in darkness and the shadow of death, through only begotten Son, our Lord God and Savior, Jesus Christ. the Holy Virgin Mary. Salvation and granted of the days from the night through the Holy Spirit. Heal us unto him, save us and live for and sanctify us by the Holy Spirit. He loved his own who went to the wilderness and on our behalf. Give and save us unto those which reign over us whereby we're bound and sold in account of our sins. He descended into Hades through the cross.
Amen.
So say Take into the heart of your friends, this is my body, which is broken for you and for the heart of your given for the remission of sins, as the Lord and the Lord so far.
This is
cup of toast, so that it makes it of wine and water and wine and give and
say, Amen.